One of our deeper subjects that's been a hot topic is toxic masculinity.
Some men are absolutely determined to be as awful as possible.
People with dignity and respect.
Toxic men are everywhere. These toxic ass men.
So this week we're discussing toxic masculinity.
But are we experiencing a crisis of toxic masculinity?